You've seen them, had them, maybe even been them. But do you know what they go through to get to where they are? All the glitz and glamour narrows down to determination, drive, self-esteem, and level-headedness. She's poised, eloquent, and friendly. For a country's representative, we sure didn't see this one coming. She's a down-to-earth humanitarian with a big heart. Yeah. When she's not all dolled up and waving to multitudes, she's a warm, loving girl with a degree in medicine, hell-bent on satisfying a dream she one day had as a child trying on tiaras. Good evening and a very warm welcome to you from wherever you're watching us from. My name is Valentine Kariuki and this is Just Ladies. Just Ladies is a show that deals in everything women, from entrepreneurship, careers, fashion and beauty, makeup, name it. This is a show where you get to learn more about women. And now in today's show, we're going to be talking about achievement. What comes to your mind when we talk about achievement? Now, achievement is something that you gain either by physical ability, special abilities, or courage. And now, today in studio, we have a very achieved lady, if I may say that. She has done what she thought she wouldn't do by the time she's 22. You want to know who it is? Stay tuned. We'll be right back after the break.
This is for